they just play really good basketball. You know, they stick with their scheme.
Yeah.
They don't change. You know, they didn't change at all. And, you know, that's why they've been successful.
In this day and age, for over a decade to do that is pretty
remarkable. Yeah. And they kept the same core together. Basically, it plugged in, you know, similar type guys, you know, into the same spots, meaning their wings and just their bigs, the guys they put around Duncan, just again, just the system that's proven.